Here, I'll create the service client library. This will be a very simple class library referencing the WCF service. And the only reason why I put it in a separate library is to be able to reuse the code in a C# console application for testing and later in a Hydra C# plugin module. I'll add the service reference. And I'll remove the unneeded empty class. That's it.